So it's Sunday night. It's almost 20 to midnight. I'm about to start doing some of the editing for this video. This is my video for the March Nemesis. London Rock and Rollers versus the Hot Wheel Roller Derby Bout that was on the 23rd of March. Now, I have uploaded some of this footage already in a different vlog because I wanted to do a little vlog just to show you what I've been up to. And some of it's going to be in this because some of the footage was incredibly fun to have when it happened. And I just wanted to put it in. So that's that. Deal with it. Hope you enjoy it. But anyway, here is the teams. So we have the London Rock and Rollers. Don't know if you can read that. I hope you can. They're awesome. And the Hot Wheels. Hot Wheels Roller Derby. Now, if you don't know what Roller Derby is, I'll give you a quick explanation because I've seen some comments saying they don't really know much about it. So a roller derby lineup is made up of five players. There's the jammer, one called the pivot, and three blockers. The jammers score the points by speed skating around the track, while the blockers and the pivots are the defensive players who must skate as a group, skating within 10 foot of the closest player. They're called the pack. And basically, the jammer starts behind the pack. They've got to break through the pack and they've got to complete a lap. So they've got to lap the pack. Obviously, both jammers are going at the same time. Everyone starts at the same time now. They've just changed the rules and it used to be that the jammers would start 20 seconds later. Sorry about that. And basically the jammer has to go through the pack, lap the pack, and whoever is jammer that is in the lead will get what they call lead jammer. That jammer is the one who gets through first without incurring any penalties. And after her initial lap, she scores 1 point for each opposing skater. So basically they go around the track once, then when they've gone past whoever is the lead jammer, every player that they get past of the opposing team, they get 1 point. And then they just lap them, and then it goes to either 2 minutes, or if they're getting into a bit of a sticky situation, they can call off the jam. So that's pretty much it. They can do, there's a lot of different things, but they've got things like legal things, hip checks, shoulder checks, body slams, pushing or grabbing a teammate, contact within the pack, and contact while moving in the direction of play. They're all legal. Illegal, tripping or deliberate falling, hitting a player from behind, headbutting, that's obviously illegal, pushing or grabbing an opponent, contact while more than 20 feet from the pack, contact while not moving in the direction of play, cutting the inside boundary of the track and cutting in front of another player. So yeah, confusing rules are confusing, but it's good fun. It's really good fun to watch and I love going to see it. So here is some footage from the roller derby. I hope that cleared some things up and I hope you enjoy it.
Number six, Jessica Rabbits. Yeah! You can buy a pocket version to take home. There's Jack Attack 101. Yeah! 35, please be outstanding for the legend. There is one bit. Yeah! Now, number 12, Tricks and Hazards. Yeah!
Oh,
So she's off to box again.
10 seconds,
Jack!
Both cameras having trouble getting through the patch here. But Finn does it first. And there's 2 minutes to flash on this on the box. He should be holding hands. Now they're not. On pitch in this centre of the box. So this is Finn, isn't he, Jack? As Billy picks up 5 points. And Calmer superstar off to the backs again for an out of play blocking penalty.
Best knockoff at London Rock and Rollers, awarded by Hot Wheels, is Formbitch.